Pratt Miller is a product development and technology company, and we work in the defense, motorsports, and mobility market. And we can take anything from concept stage all the way up to production, design and develop and build through that whole process. So we use scanning technology at Pratt & Miller throughout the product development lifecycle. We'll start by doing reverse engineering scans. We do scanning of fixtures and molds and tooling. We use it for inspection of the components, and then also use it for final inspection of vehicles. So it's really used from start to finish at different stages throughout our whole product development cycle. So having the Leap as an additional tool in our toolkit for laser scanning devices here at Pratt & Miller be a big deal for just the portability aspect of being able to take it into places where an arm is not the most convenient or appropriate tool. This is a great tool for those situations where we need to go out into the field or into the shop, to the track, to a proving ground, and have a compact system that can get us the data we need quickly and effectively. The five different modes of the Leap ST are really useful to have for different types of scanning that you need to do. So you might want to do a large area scan and use the photogrammetry. And then for the details, just being able to get into those deeper areas or complex areas with the different styles of laser has been really useful to get that last little bit of detail. Leap ST will definitely complement the current scanning capabilities we have from FARO. This really opens up possibilities to scan things that have been a problem in the past to scan. We have a lot of trust in FARO. Just seeing how the development has occurred in their product line, the improvements in the products and the software, it's always been getting better. We definitely need to have trust in our technology partners like FARO when we're using their data. We rely on them to make a lot of decisions that are going to impact a program for years.